Find x if 9 to the power x is equal to 27 square root 3. Solution will be, we can write 9 to the power x as 3 square whole to the power x is equal to, we can write 27 square root 3 as 3 to the power 3 times 3 to the power 1 by 2. Using exponential rule, a to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power m n, we can write this as 3 to the power 2x is equal to, again using exponential rule, a to the power m times a to the power n is equal to a to the power m plus n, we can write this as 3 to the power 3 plus 1 by 2. This will be 3 to the power 2x is equal to 3 to the power 3 plus 1 by 2 is 7 by 2. Since base are equal, therefore 2x is equal to 7 by 2, this will be x is equal to 7 by 2 times 1 by 2, this will be x is equal to 7 by 4. This is your solution.